I didn't think it would be this long of a wait for the sun, but I'm really excited. Have you ever wanted an adventure? Something that liberates you from everyday life? For the past year, I've wanted an adventure as much as I wanted to breathe. My first semester as a freshman, I started to learn about Buddhism and the culture. The way they liberate themselves from suffering was extremely fascinating, so I had to learn more. I did my research and FaceTimed with my sister, who has a great sense of adventure and knowledge of the Buddhist practice. I was hoping that she could give me insight on what I should do to liberate myself.
Go and watch the sunrise. Yeah, I spent a lot of sunrises meditating in 2015. I did it on an island off Puerto Rico. You could do that, and it's super liberating. It's an awesome thing to do. Me and Shiva do it all the time.
Amy, thanks for your interesting question. Meditating is always a good thing, especially in the morning hours. A liberating thing? It seems to me everyone has their own idea of adventure. For some, it's rock climbing, and others, travel, and still others, liberation comes from discipline. One of the great adventures that can never grow old or be fully satisfied, even as it is always satisfying, is the adventure of learning. But then, I might be prejudiced. Good luck in finding your life's adventure, Professor Bond. I'm not sure if it's because I did something different that day, but I felt enlightened, like I had a new perspective on the world and now could see it differently. The only way I can describe it is if a meteor was coming towards Earth, I felt invincible. I felt like the meteor would just crumble around me. I felt freed. I felt liberated.
Live it well, 'cause I want something new to give in my life, show and tell. I'm gonna try things, I'm gonna go there, gonna take this all away, test my limits, I'm gonna